And good afternoon, folks. It's time for another 2 hours of hell, and today we will be playing the game M.U.S.H.A. for the Sega Genesis Metallic Uniframe Super Hybrid Armor. It's probably the worst name I've ever heard, but the game seems pretty cool, and we're gonna give it a fair shot. Hopefully, we'll be able to do well and complete this in under 2 hours. So, shall we? Let's go. Let's start the timer here, and already lost 2 seconds. So it is a shoot 'em up, as you know, and you've seen the intro already. Well, probably not. But, yeah, this is the game here. Would like to get that. Okay, maybe not. So, I have never played this before. So if you have any questions, I have no way to answer that. But music, like I said, is pretty good. And visuals are pretty nice. And I heard this game is pretty popular. I've never heard about it, so. It's a vertical shoot 'em up. I'm not a big fan of those. Usually I'm more of a prefer the horizontal ones still. Can't let that get in the way of trying out new stuff, especially this game. Like I said, heard it's pretty damn good. Now, I don't know what the power-ups do. Well, except for the specific ones like the fire and all that. I have a bar up there. The three triangles. I don't know what that is at all. Also, it seems like I have options that I can move around. Let's see, I have form roll right now, form free where they move around, form forward where they shoot. Well, I think you can guess that. A lot of options for the option. Reminds me of R-Type. Do I have any way of playing the very late R-Types? Probably. There is PlayStation 2 emulation.
Something here.
Much more important than finishing the game. You gotta save the cat. Oh, okay. I imagine that's the speed of the game. Because I could change that. I seem to have 6 options and 3 mechs. 4 mechs. Oh, okay, you can upgrade the... Okay. That's cool. Thank you. seem to have lost my options here. Well, we're still alive, that's what matters. I think we'll go with fire. The bombs seem pretty good. I feel like he's gonna just fire a beam or something. Oh, she's firing skulls. This is cool. I don't know how many continues there are in this game. Hopefully infinite, probably not. Lightning, water, and fire things are temporary boosts. You should always pick them up. What? Okay, I thought it wasn't over. Did we ever play Samurai Zombie Nation? Yes, we did. Probably one of our easier wins on top of that. Is level 4, and I think we're dropping black holes. Yeah, but I think you can upgrade your arm by collecting the same item. I can't read chat, unfortunately. You know how it is when it comes to shoot 'em ups. I gotta get completely concentrated. Especially ones where I imagine you lose everything when you die. System here. Thank you. Okay, so the twos seem to replenish my options. Form seems pretty bad. I don't know. This guy is pretty cool. I like that. Oh, wow. Look at that spread on the bombs here. I don't know about this. A bit better now. So if I get hit, I lose my weapon? If I get hit again, I die, from what I understand. Like, there is one thing, though. If you want me to read the chat, try to do it after a boss fight. That's where I have a little leeway. Oh, jeez, what the... Buddy from the start. Shoot, I lost an option there. You never reach that anyway. Well, that's fair. destroy their long-range attack bomber. Oh, jeez. Well, I didn't want to see anything anyways. Seeing is overrated. Okay. What the hell is that?
No!
I'm losing it. Yeah, without my weapons, I'm dead. Yeah, the game got tough real quick the second I lost my power-ups. Typical for a shoot 'em up though. Alright, we need to upgrade our arms here. We can go back to level 4 and we'll be set. Oh boy. I do not like the clouds. It is very hard to see. Rough. Blazers coming up. Oh, I'd rather have the Wade white shot. Oh well. Really good. I'm surprised. Music is really good. Alright, first boss. The run back. Life would be nice. My arms. Jesus Christ, this game's intense. Good. Shit. Game over. Is there no continue? Holy shit, there's no continues? Oh, there is a continue. Whew. Scared there. But I really had to get good. I kinda like laser level 2, so I'm gonna go for that. Okay, so she sends the orbs. Right, good to know. This part is gonna be rough. I'll read that later, FP. These bombs are so good. You cover the whole map. Time to go after their leader. To be honest, I'm doing pretty good. Oh yeah, this is, yeah, give me a great flashing red background. I'm definitely not burning my eyes out. Thank you. Alright, so far so good. What the hell is this? Oh, shoot. Just noticed I lost my weapon there. Oh, just give me all the flashing lights. Definitely won't be sick. This might kill me. Send help. What is this? I don't like missiles that I can't destroy. Stand there, but I'd rather not take a chance. Thank you. Oh no. Please? I don't want these.
Anyways,
God, don't move like this. You for real game? Pattern there. What? Win? No! No! You can't be serious! I got nothing left! Dock now. Yeah, I think we got like 100 billion points at the end there. I'm not stopping that time until the game says, good job, you have completed it. I'd imagine it loops around. Man, I am tense as hell at the moment. All missions complete! Great job! Yes! We done it, boys! Wow, that was pretty good. Whew! For minor wounds. Yeah, that was pretty damn good. Excellent shoot 'em up. Definitely worth a shot if you have never played it. What now? Now I take a break. This was very intense. Maybe not for you watching, but for me playing. Very intense. Now for harder mode. No, that's fine. I think I've had enough. Come back later. We'll see. Great game. Music was 10 out of 10, for sure. Especially for the Genesis. All systems. Let me get some bandages. All right, so I think that'll be that for today. We're going to give a special shout out, special thanks to the patrons, especially Neji, Jake, Darko, Nitro, Kev, Shadow, Bedster, Steven, and Morbug. Thanks for supporting the channel. Thanks everyone who was watching, and we'll see you next time.